And now, the new UFC Undisputed Heavyweight Champion of the World, Cain Velasquez! Junior Zagano!
Junior Dos Santos takes on the champion, Cain Velasquez. This is going to be the biggest fight in the history of the heavyweight division.
From the moment we saw him when he stopped Mauricio Verdum as a relative unknown, to stopping Stefan Struve, destroying Mirko Krokop, crushing Gilbert Ibell, knocking out Gabriel Gonzaga. I mean, the dude is unstoppable right now in the heavyweight division. He's just been running through high-level competition and doing it all the same way. As I said, he is a specialist. He's not a guy who's going to, you never know what he's going to shoot or whether he's going to try to submit you. He's going to stand with you. You know exactly what he's going to do, and he still gets it off. He's going to stand in front of you, throw very few kicks, step takedowns, and blast you in the face with punches.
Arguably the owner of the best hands in the UFC's heavyweight division.
I would agree. Yeah, and definitely the best one-punch power in the heavyweight division. He's showing up so many different fighters. The Fabricio Verdum knockout was just epic.
This guy keeps coming at you and will not stop until he finishes you.
This guy is just a monster.